What's up, guys? JFM here, and welcome back! It is episode 99 of the Let's Play, and I have some awesome stuff planned for today. So before we get started, I'm gonna take Speedy over. Let's go visit the subscriber palace. So these are the four subscribers of the day. We've got Gizmo, Hey, the Mindstar, Choco Gamer YT, and Sparks Gaming YT. And it's also Sparks' birthday today. So huge happy birthday to you, my friend. Yeah, so thank you guys all for your comments and support on the last episode. You guys killed the likes and the comments as always. I greatly appreciate it. Now in today's episode, we are going to have a ton of fun. So to start it off, I think what I'll do is show you guys a little thing I did with the brewing room. I know we talked about it in the last episode a little bit. Let me just head over there and show you guys. Also, I want to let you guys know I added these poles around the place, and I don't have them everywhere, but I have them in a lot of areas, and I'm just gonna start adding them. One for lighting, and two so that I can bring horses and just leash them up so I can use horses more, because I haven't really been using the horses, so I just want to use them all the time, so that is one way to get myself to use them. Also, just started raining, so we might have to do a bit of fishing, but here we go. This is the new and improved enchant- no, not enchant, it's a potion room. So, I've also- what I did in between this episode and last episode was I moved the buttons, so the buttons now actually work properly. So let's see, I've got water bottles in here, so if I hit this button up top, it no longer powers the dispenser next to it. It's just going to put the ingredient I want. So next up, let's say we want a health potion. No, let's do leaping potion. As you can tell, I've also labeled most of the ingredients. Let's see, when is that leg gonna come over, or is it already down? No, it should be coming out. There it is. Okay, yeah. So, I've labeled most of the ingredients. All you gotta do, if you guys didn't see last episode, is just put an ingredient in an anvil, and it takes, like, one level, so it's really quite simple. And I haven't done all of them. Like, there's some over... I don't think I've done most of these ones. I haven't done the fermented spider eye. So, I've got a few more to go. But, yeah. It's pretty sweet in there. Also, I've created a brand... Oh, I want to show you the cocoa bean farm as well. Hold on. So... Oh, and it's fully ready to go. So let me show you guys. This is the finished cocoa bean farm. This is what we did yesterday, but you guys did not get to see me harvest the whole thing. Look how much cocoa bean I get. It's absolutely crazy. I'm assuming, I think it's probably gonna be 4 stacks. Let's see, how many stacks did I get? We've got 1, 2, 3. Full stacks though. Okay, 3 full stacks. That is not bad at all. So yeah, it's a pretty awesome farm, and it's super easy to replant and just keep going. So we are now done with the cocoa bean farm. I've also started a brand new farm. I know it's farming season, but I don't know. I'm just having a lot of fun with the new redstone and just making awesome simple farms that use it. So yeah, I'll show you guys that once I finish planting. So as you can see, my cocoa bean stock is going up very, very fast. So that is pretty cool. I'm pretty much just gonna have unlimited cocoa beans. I can make as many cookies as I want. So that's pretty cool. Also over here, I've made a new farm. This is what we'll be working on today. It is the cactus farm. Now the inside is not done. I just decided to build the outside because we did the outside of this farm last episode. So I thought it's literally the exact same. I've also done it a few other times, so it's really not that big of a deal. The inside, however, is not complete. I'll give you a sneak peek. Yeah. So, we had a lot to do in there, and that is what we'll spend most of today's episode on. I've also added this staircase just so we can get up to the cemetery a little bit easier. It's also much faster to go to the farm with the stable that way. So, yeah, there we go. Anything else? I think those are the major updates, so let's get started on today's episode. Okay, guys, so what we'll be doing today is we are going... Do I have the lead on? Okay, I do have the lead. Let's get that over there. So, the lead controls are a little weird. There we go. That worked. Okay, that was kind of weird. Anyways, I want to show you guys the brewing station, not the- I keep messing up those words, the dyeing station. I made this a while ago. I don't even know what episode it was. It was just a quick little project I made. It was just part of one episode, so I haven't used it yet. So I thought, why not do that? And we are going to dye up some horse armor today. I've got five pieces of armor. So I thought, let me just pick some colors. Let me see. Yellow would probably be cool. Lime green. I don't know. White. Ooh, white would be really cool, I think. Gray would probably be cool. Orange, maybe? And then we got one more color. Let's do light blue. I don't know. We'll just see how it goes. So starting off, what we're going to need to do is go just put a color inside of there and then dye it. So there we go. We've got the leather or light blue leather horse armor. It doesn't change the name, unfortunately, but that is light blue. Now we can do the yellow. We'll just put the yellow dye in this one. And there we go. We've got some yellow horse armor. So now all we need is a few more colors and we should be about done. So the light gray, there we go. And then the, let's do gray as well. I'm not sure. Oh, they are actually pretty different. I don't think this is gonna work. If I put orange in there, oh, that made a nasty color. So we're gonna leave that for later, and I'll bring some regular water buckets and we'll refill those cauldrons. That is not a pleasant color. So now that that's done, let's go equip some of these new armors onto some of our horses, and I'll show you guys, this is a lot faster. Look how fast I can get to the stables this way. So all I gotta do is go up these stairs, run across the extreme hills biome, over the farm right here, the wool farm, and then look, we're already here. We're already at the stables. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay, I'm gonna go back to, there we go, much faster. So there we are. Personally, I think I want to change Speedy's color. I don't really like the cyan as much, so let's see. I like that. What about dark gray? Let's see what dark gray looks like. It's either light gray or I think the light gray looks really cool on Speedy. I definitely like it. I also want to go find a dungeon at one point so that I can change them with, like, I don't want just leather armor, guys. I want some diamond armor. I want it. Anyways, so Rocky's color was pink. Let's see. The yellow looks pretty good. The dark gray, oh wow, that looks sick. I think it might be it's going to be the dark gray, cuz it kind of looks like, oh man. Yo, Rocky, I think Rocky's the coolest looking horse. You are easily the coolest. That is an awesome coat. So we've got Shadow with the red. Honestly, I think red is probably gonna be the best look, although blue looks really good as well. And pretty much everything looks good on him. We'll keep him with red though. He's been wearing red, so we'll leave him at that. Over here, we've got Rambo. This one might be interesting. Okay, the blue is good. What about yellow, pink? I like the blue the best. Which blue though? That blue or this blue? I think I like the cyan blue. Okay, so we're keeping him with cyan. And now Marshmallow gets the final color. The blue looks good, although it's a little bit similar. Yeah, okay, we'll do yellow. Yellow. Okay, let me just make sure. Okay, so we've got gray, light gray, yellow, red, and blue. Okay, I like the way that is. So we'll leave our other extra horse armors over here just for later. Actually, you know what? Why not just give the other horses? Yeah, let's go over here. Oh, perfect. We've got a few more horses here. Also, I tamed another horse in between this last episode and now. This one's already got a saddle, I think. Yeah, they all have saddles. I've got so many saddles, guys. I don't have name tags, though. That's the thing. So I need to work on getting name tags, but I have plenty of saddles. I think I still have one extra one. Oh, that's the weird horse. Okay, you're not going to get armor. This one can get armor, though. And this one can jump really, really, really high. I know I'm getting off track here. Let me show you this dude's jump. It is absolutely crazy. Let's take a look. I didn't even get a full jump and he landed. So he is definitely one of the highest jumpers. I have only one out of them. Well, I can't. Only Rambo can jump that high. Nobody else can. So we're gonna need a name for this new horse. So that is up to you guys to decide. So yeah, that'd be pretty cool. And then I also need a name for the mule right here and the donkey. I don't have names for either of those two. So I will have a poll in the description below. If you guys would like to vote on their names, please do. That would be really, really, really awesome. Okay, so that is what we've done so far. What else can we do today? Okay, since, oh gee, oh no, 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 a witch over there, dude. Okay. Ooh, we have some problems. Okay, let me see. Okay, I can use this bow, the mega bow, which is infinity, by the way. There we are. Oh, come on now. There we are. There we are. Let's get him. Perfect. Okay, I'll just leave that. I'll just leave that over there. Okay, so we can go and let's go fish a little bit. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Hold on. Hold on just a second. Let me leash this thingy. Oh, gotta do this. I'm so bad at this leashing thing, man. I'm so bad. Oh, come on. Come on, go. Just go onto the thing. Just go. Come on. There. Okay. You don't hold it. What is it? What is it? Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this? Dude, relax. I'm just trying to leash up my horse. Can't get up? Look how short he is. He can't even get up there. Okay. Are you leashed? No, you're not. You're not leashed? I can't tell. No, you're definitely not leashed. All right, let's leash him. There we go. Okay, you just tap. Oh, that's okay. It's that simple. It's that simple. Let's go fishing now. It's raining. Fishing's always good in the rain. Well, that didn't last long. The rain's already gone. All right, so I'll catch one more thing. I unfortunately did not catch anything interesting. I'm just aiming for name tags, really. I have enough saddles. Guys, with this, with fish stick, the Unbreaking 3, Luck of the Sea, Lure 3. Is it Lure 3? Yeah, Lure 3. It's just like, I've gotten so many saddles. One time, I wasn't recording, but I got back-to-back saddles. Like, both the two reels in a row, I got saddles, which is really cool. Sometimes, if you're looking to get food, though, it's a little bit of a bummer. Something's up right now. I'm not catching anything. But if you're looking for food, I wouldn't actually want to use this this fishing rod, because honestly, I catch too much random stuff. Like, the majority of things I catch, it's definitely not fish. It's usually puffer fish, leather armor, bows, enchanted books. Of course, when I say that, we get two fish in a row, though. So there we go. Yeah, so we've got a few things here. So really, it's just a... Ooh, I got a little bit of extra bread over here. I'll take some of that. It's just a fantastic time fishing there. So we'll work on getting more name tags. Name tags are for some... Okay, whoa. We've got a visitor. I don't want you to poison my horse. What do I... Oh, no, you're coming in. Okay. Hey, how's it going? Okay, goodbye. Well, that was easier than I thought. Why would she come inside? She didn't even do anything. Okay, well, I got a free potion out of that. I'm fine with that. All right, let's go ahead. Oh, almost forgot. Gotta put fish stick back. Let's put fish stick back, and let's go do something else. Like, make the cactus farm, which I think is what this episode is really about. So let's ride Speedy on over there, and I'll see you guys at the cactus farm. Guys, there might be a lot less jump cuts now, just because it's so fast getting from place to place. And that's the one thing that I didn't like. I didn't want to have you guys watch me go from place to place. I wanted my Let's Plays to be action-packed. And so with that, I don't know. It's going to be kind of weird. But anyways, so this is the cactus farm. It's pretty simple. I haven't done it yet. What I've done is I've made sure it's going to work. So these are the cacti. This is what the farm is. I've just got to replicate it a few times. As you can tell, the cactus farm is actually working, which is pretty sweet. So, but what it is it's basically the cactus are suspended up in the air, and if they grow up, they're going to get hit by the fence, and the fence is going to make them break, and then the cactus falls down into a water stream, which eventually brings the cactus over to here, and then I'll have some sort of automated pickup system that puts them into a chest. So, that's my plan. How well this works? Well, I don't know. I've got a few blocks here. I don't have much cactus, so we're actually gonna have to wait for the farm to work, and I don't have any sand! Oh, wait, I think I might be outside. Hold on. Got it. Okay, so now it's time to just get this thing separated. So I'm going to have a little bit of a hard time getting this. Okay, so that needs to be... So I made this farm, and it just wasn't the right design, and unfortunately, it's not going to be, it wasn't going to be symmetrical, so I'm going to have to put two spaces. I'm sad I had to do it, but I have to put two spaces in between the middle stones so that it looks symmetrical. A pet peeve of mine, don't ask, but, so this is where it's going to be, just so the cactuses have enough room to grow. I'm going to have to do that, so it's really going to, oh man, geez, my pick is too fast. Oh, I just found an easier way to do this. Just place them on the back of the torches and... Oh, that's so much easier. Also, I'm using these torches just to make sure that it's actually light inside of here. I don't want any mobs to spawn. I don't think they could, but I think it's going to look cool because you're not going to be able to see the torches from the actual collection room. So, I don't know. I think it'll look pretty cool. We'll have to see how it ends up looking, but for now... This should be good to go. So there we are, and that's that. So now I just need to place sand on top of each and every single one of these pillars, and then put one cactus, and then somehow place all of the the fences are gonna be annoying to place. Okay, so we have enough cactus for half of the farm, and I'm assuming we'll probably get more as we go along here. I don't have any fences. I don't know if I have any over here either. No, I don't. But I can easily make fences, so that's fine. We are perfectly fine here. So okay, here's what I want to do though. I want to put away this stuff just so I don't make fence. Oh no, I have plenty of wood. Never mind. I was gonna say I didn't want them to be dark oak, so I was gonna use dark oak for the sticks, but I have plenty of wood, so we're fine. Let's move over to the crafting table and get some fence. Oh whoa, where is it? I guess I got rid of it, huh? Okay, I'd say 21 oak fences should do the trick, so let me go ahead and run inside. Now, like I said, placing these is gonna be just annoying, just really annoying. So I don't know how I'm gonna show. Ooh. Let me see if I can. Oh yeah. Oh, parkour master. Okay, how is this gonna work? I need it. Huh, this is gonna be really annoying. But I don't think I'm gonna show this. I think I'm just gonna do it. Hold on. Okay, so one half of the farm is done, which is pretty cool. But the bad news is because everything, I gotta place it in between cactuses, and then I gotta break a few, and then they fall down. Well, the cactuses have been destroying most of my fences. So, this side, they won't get destroyed because there's no cactuses just yet. But, yeah, I'm gonna have to go make a few more fences, which was definitely not planned, but, you know, it is what it is. So this is the easiest way to do it, actually. I just place them in the ceiling, and then I break the one higher, and, yeah, that looks good. So, just give me a second. Alright, so I've done it, guys. It was really not that bad. Once I got the hang of it and I got in the rhythm, it was perfectly fine. So, basically, not only do those fences stop the cactus from growing, they also stop it from falling on the other cactuses, which is super, super important. And that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna climb up here, give you guys this other view. I think I also have a few more pieces of just one. Just a single cactus. Anyways, oh, I can finish half of the farm, though. So there we are. I've also got a stranded thing up there. Sorry, buddy, I'm not getting you down. So, yeah, okay, I think the next big thing I want to do is go ahead and fill in these walls just to make it look nice. So instead of having this smooth stone, which looks perfectly fine, I'm gonna go ahead and change it up and add just some wood, I guess. I think wood should be fine. Yeah, wood should be perfectly fine. So we'll just use regular old logs. No, not logs, planks. Yeah, definitely planks. Alright, so I'm pretty much done, guys. All I gotta do is fill in this last row of ceiling. I've already done the other parts, and, yeah, I'd say this is looking pretty good in here. I honestly didn't know if it was gonna look good with that, you know, the walls as flat as they are. Cactus? I'm just gonna have to wait till I can fill out this full farm, and it's gonna be fairly slow, I'm not gonna lie. It's not the fastest farm around town, but, you know what? You don't really need that much cactus, but now we can say that there is a farm of cactus in this world. Okay, so another thing I wanted to do before I put the water down there, because yes, we are gonna have water, I wanted to add a little bit of a light system. So let me go ahead and grab everything I'm gonna need. I've already got it prepared. This is what's going to happen. So over here, rather than having chests, because I really don't care about having that much cactus, I only need 3 chests, that should be fine. I'm gonna have a lever, and that lever leads out to over here. It leads to this little block right here. So the lever is going to power this redstone, which will then come up this awesome redstone staircase up onto the top of this build, which this is in the way of. Excuse me. There we go. And up here, it's going. Oh, I should probably add a repeater as well. I brought a repeater. I brought 3 repeaters. Good, good, good. Just to make sure that the signal makes it up here. Hopefully it does. And now what I need to do is just string the redstone over all of the redstone lamps to make a nice little lamp system. So, well, how about that? You know, let's see if it works. Hopefully it does. I've not tried this yet. If it doesn't, it should work. If it doesn't, it's because the dust is too long. I'll have to add another repeater, but let's see. So the lights are off. See if I can turn these lights on. They're all on. There we go. So you've got a lighting system. Some more easy redstone just to make me feel good. So what I'm gonna do really quick is just go get a few bones, because I think before I get this cactus down, I don't want to put the water down first, because I don't want to have to get rid of the water to go put the rest of the cactus. So what I'll do, go grab a few bones, and I will be right back. You've gotta love the skeleton farm. It really is perfect. So there we go. We've got plenty of bone meal now, more than enough for sure. All I need is just a few more blocks of. I actually have 2. I could use the ones in the items frame. I could use that. If all else fails, I'll just. Oh, look at that. Okay, so we got some more growth action. Let's see. You can't bone meal cactus. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. All right, so let me go see if I have cactus anywhere else in my world, because I really want to finish this before I put the water down, because I don't want to have to take that, I don't want to have to run against the tide and take the water up just to put a few more cactuses down. So let me go see if I have any anywhere else. I might have them in storage, not too sure. One measly cactus? Are you serious right now? Well, you know what? That makes three, because I also have those two in the item frames. I'll just go ahead and take those out. So we will almost be done. We could just wait around. I'm sure we'll get enough cactus. I'm sure we will. So we'll just wait and, you know, when the time comes. When the time comes, I will be able to put the water down. I only need three more cactus. All right, you know what? We'll just go check on the other farm, see what's up, and then hopefully when we come back, there'll be three cactus on the ground waiting for me. So, personally, guys, let me know what you think, but honestly, I think this is my favorite part of the Let's Play right now. Not like, well, yeah, this is the most fun I've ever had in the Let's Play. That's not what I meant, though. This area, personally, I think is just really cool. I love the different, I don't know, I just love the different roofs and how they all have different farms and they're all on the same hill. I just really like it. This is personally my favorite part of the Let's Play right now. This area over here. I really, really like it. I've had a blast ever since I started building over here again. I've just had so much fun. Let's also check on this. I don't know, you guys might have been hearing the pistons going off, but it's definitely working. So this is a pretty awesome farm to have for sure. Over in this direction, let's see what's up with the cocoa beans. Maybe I can do another harvest of cocoa. I'm just trying to pass time. Oh, would you look at that. Cocoa, except one dud over there. Everything's ready. Look, oh my goodness. It's like, this is just too easy. It really is just too easy. Oh, I did it again. My bad. Whoops. So after replanting, you still get two whole stacks of cocoa beans, and they grow super fast as well. So I really, really like that farm. That one's pretty awesome for sure. Okay, now that we've wasted time, let's see if the cactuses are ready. Do we have any? None. So I guess what I'll do is next episode I'll show you guys, but I've already, okay, so if you guys are making this and you want to make this, basically I put water here, here, and here, and with the way I carved out the floor, all of the water leads right to these four blocks, and then I'll add hoppers or droppers or something to make it so it goes up into a chest. I don't know, we'll figure that out, can't talk. We'll figure that out later, but for now, we will just leave this be, unless, did anyone drop? No drops? Okay, fair enough. So, I don't know, guys, that's all I had planned for today, to be honest. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I had a real good time this episode, although I do need more ideas. So basically I took a lot of ideas really fast, and I didn't really need any ideas for a few episodes, but now, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next. Really don't know. Not too sure. But episode 100. It's just around the corner, and I cannot wait. So guys, with that being said, I think that pretty much ends off this episode. Thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, do me a favor and stay frosty, my friends. I'm gonna go fish for some more name tags, mess around a little bit in the world, and I'll see you guys next week for the most important episode since episode 1. Bye-bye.